In today's video, I am going to show you how to create unlimited Twitter accounts without providing your original phone number or email address, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you want to create unlimited accounts on Twitter but you do not want to provide your original phone number or email address, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser and in the search bar you need to type tempmail, T-E-M-P-M-A-I-L, tap on search and then click on this first link. Now wait for a few moments. Once this fake email address is created, click on copy. And now using this email address, you need to create your account on Twitter. Once the account is created, a verification code will be sent to this email address to verify your Twitter account. So in order to get that verification code, you need to come back to this website and scroll down. And here in this inbox section, you will receive the OTP code. Once you have received the code, all you have to do is to copy it and then paste it on Twitter, and after that your account on Twitter will be created. In this way you can create unlimited Twitter accounts without providing your original phone number or email address. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.